Okay, this is the weekly checkup of the red wiggler cocoon bin number 2. Let's see what we have in here. Don't see any babies on the plastic. Uh-oh, looks like they got stuck. No, it's just paper. This one, I don't know if it's stuck or... Anyway. Okay, let's check the center here. See if there's any... Oh, that was a baby. I don't know if I can get it back or not. Right there. Teeny, teeny, teeny baby. Oh, there's another one. Two babies. I didn't even know it. So this bin is progressing along nicely. Oh, another baby right there. Okay, another baby right there. Baby, maybe it fell down. I can't tell. Oh, right there. Right there. Oh, two of them right there. Two or three of them. So, it's coming along fine. As far as, oh gosh. More babies. They are just coming out of the woodwork here. Okay, let's fluff up the bin. There's another baby. So it appears they are all migrating towards the food. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, let me put these back in the center. I don't have any stragglers, only blows. They can easily hide in these crevices. Okay. I'll give them one. One is enough for now. It's a watermelon. And some warm chow. And some neem seed. I don't know if you also saw before I fluffed up the bin, there was some growth fungal from previous neem seed meal. And the worms will just eat it. So that's a good thing. Right. And thank you for coming on this journey with me.